Hi, my name's Richard Griffin. This is Key Prediction. You show your spectators a key fob and tell them you have a prediction printed on the other side, but you don't want to show them just yet, so you place it face down in front of them. You now borrow four objects: a card, a phone, a coin, and a key. Your spectator now has a free choice to discard any one of the objects. This is then repeated until one object remains. You now ask your spectator to turn over the key fob to reveal the prediction. Printed on the key fob is the name of the object that they were left with. Remember, spectator has a free choice of which object they want to discard each time. Reset is only a second, which makes it ideal for walk-around magic. You receive a special key fob, gimmicks, and instructional DVD. You also receive gimmicks to enable you to predict an ESP symbol that your spectator was thinking of. You also receive blank gimmicks, so you can customize the trick to predict anything that you want to. Maybe a color, an animal, a celebrity, anything that you want. It's limitless what you can do with Key Prediction.